Guys, we're going in. Where are we going?
Summer Palace.
Summer Palace?
Yes.
Okay, we're going in Summer Palace, and then we take a taxi for half an hour. And then what had in Summer Palace?
It's one of the biggest parks in China. Oh. And it's the palace where the emperor used to go for summer time.
Oh yeah. So yeah, see you there guys. That's the cherry blossom over there.
The tower over here.
Can't see. But if you downstairs, it look like different.
There's still more to go.
Sure.
那个女神玉意给你做成画。多少钱一张？票价。 这个是非常吉祥、有寓意的事情，跟你买别的东西不一样。这边吗？看看你自己的名字有什么寓意？这边吗？来，祈福店留纪念了啊！
umuwi na kami at ipakita ko sa inyo yung binili ko doon sa Summer Palace. Ito yung binili ko doon. Yung clip sa buhok. Hair clip. Yung inaano lang siya. Basta, ito. Tapos, magnet. And hair clip. It's two. This is the one, the small one. And I buy a bag. You know, some of all that's not open. Ganyan lang siya. 100 kwai. Mura lang. So, yan lang yung binili ko doon. Watching my vlog, guys. And see you later.